trip to South Africa after that. Just fell in love with like the big five. So rhinos and elephants and lions, all those sort of.